Righty then.
I had the Viking Raiders on the podcast, and we did a segment about the current Raw roster.
You ain't saying nothing less, but I said, I got
one of the best superstars
you should get
around.
At least, like, two sauces for a six-piece, you know? That's like three niggas per sauce, you know? Three for 10-piece. Four for 20-piece. Oh shit, I gotta fight them by myself. Oh, yeah.
And their opponents, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Ivar and Eric, the Viking Raiders.
The tag division has been extremely competitive as of late, every duo looking to show why they run things around here.
Let's see how this goes.
Superstar to overcome the numbers tonight as they face two competitors.
Well, it won't be easy, but nothing makes a statement like over.
All I gotta do is just work these one competitor right here. And then I come over here, right? I go over here, punch the shit at you, punch you again. You ain't getting the memo? All right.
Oh, look at this! Out to the apron. Oh my goodness!
Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness!
That's revenge.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there.
I mean, you can get the smoke too, bitch.
Good punch. Nasty.
Three. Oh, this is not good at all.
Work both of you hoes.
Pendulum backbreaker stretch.
And Eric can't stop any offense coming his way. But Eric can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Uranagi!
Man, oh man.
He's don't worry, I'm gonna work the brother real quick.
And he's hanging tough so far.
The ref is not letting him save his brother. Beating the dog shit out of him.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out. Manages to beat the count and get back in the ring. With no time to spare, really.
Out of here with that shit. Get speared, bitch.
Military press.
Hit him with it again. Sauce his ass up with it again.
Yeah.
All right. Yeah.
Elbow after elbow. Everything working against Ivar now. Yeah, Ivar needs to find an
work that knee
fast.
Give me that stun. Give me that stun.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. He is just reeling from that offense.
This is after that finisher.
Stamina. You have to stay strong to come out on top.
Probably won't give me another, like a different second finisher.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
I had to pick something quick. Well, I didn't really have to pick something quick. I was couldn't find that in my tasting.
And Ivar's laid out.
Oh, no, I thought it was over. Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
No, I may just let you tag in.
Alabama style. And now he's taking control.
He's looking relentless.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, that's how you feel, Mo?
Look at that for reps.
With a sit out, nasty.
All right.
And he denies Ivar.
Bitch. Fresh man in. Oh, go ahead. Come on. I'm going to get this work. What is with y'all in that bullshit?
Utilizing the top rope to inflict more punishment. Across the top rope.
Fuck out of here.
Turned that one around. Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near. Tough position to be caught in here.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
Perched up top. Nobody home. Eric fires back.
How am I not able to do the thing? Everybody ain't close.
Every single part of his body. Rear chin lock, and now just
really?
Rapid fire punches. Oh, he retaliates.
We're about to see.
You can't just push me. You gotta do all that extra bullshit. What?
It's just right for him.
Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen. Up and jackhammer.
Head to the pin window for the win.
And he stops the count for his partner.
I'm getting hit with a fucking
shoulder tackle.
I'm gonna fucking back, bitch. Nah, fix that shit. Look at that. Tap out, bitch.
That's all she wrote for this handicap match.
Here is your winner, AJ Johnson.
A big win, and the celebration has begun.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang.
I want to give me a fucking pinfall. I make that ass tap. 25 points. Anybody else? Locations. That's it. Social media. I do need to do this right here. Cause like everything be popping up on the damn menu and you don't really get a chance to look at everything. So oh. And I thought we was gonna go through a storyline there, but I guess not. Damn, we just like, you know, we just came for that man. I say we were really disrespecting him like that.
And here we go. Now this should be fun. The loser of tonight's match will be forced to wear a mask of the winner's choice for 30 days.
That's a really? Long time to have to carry the shame of losing this match.
It sure is, Byron. We're in for one heck of a face-off on Raw.
Dominating shoulder tackle. Stomping.
Ouch. Had that one scouted. Wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission.
Oh, so we're doing submission holds. Okay. I got you. You know what's about to happen. No, I don't even think you know what's about to happen. I'm about to work on your body part.
That's
the real body part we're about to work on.
I'm on their shoulders. Down in a hurry.
Straight punch, nothing fancy. Well scouted by Umberto. And responds with a counter of their own. Closed fist connects.
Well,
Umberto isn't being given any
like the body part has already been revealed. How you doing? You got lucky.
You know what, here, Corey? And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there.
Saw that one coming.
Carrillo showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Could be the table turner Umberto desperately needed.
I don't even know why that's a fucking move. Lucky fucked up.
Letting him free? Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
No, I did not have him where I wanted him. Yeah. I don't know. But so that first spear I had was nice. I may end up getting that. That first spear felt like I was doing something.
Precarious position for both superstars.
Oh gosh.
Suplex. Spine crushing. And Carrillo only finds himself on the defensive. Carrillo has to find a way to turn things around. Kick to the gut.
Put his ass to the last ride. Oh, no, never mind.
Down we go. Umberto won't come back from that. He's in under the ropes.
Taking flight.
Damn. Come on. I thought he was gonna kick out, baby. He's gonna kick out.
Here is your winner, AJ Johnson.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say.
Let's see.
Gentlemen, I think a fight's about to break out.
It's kind of weird to me that we don't come out with the title. But I guess it's not like an actual,
making his way to the ring,
representing, you know, the title match, so I guess it won't be on scene.
New York, weighing in at 314 pounds.
He's done a good job of adjusting from pro football to competing on his own in the ring.
Pro football is such a team sport, but when you're in the ring one-on-one, there are no teammates to rely on. That's how he wants it. Well, here is a great star with a
is he coming out with a mask?
Potential. A graceful flyer.
You're right about those things, Cole, but unfortunately, potential doesn't pay the bills. Can Carrillo turn it around?
Oh, wow.
And his opponent from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Umberto Carrillo.
Come on out wearing a chicken costume.
I've seen some wild matches over the years in WWE.
Oh, all right.
But never anything quite like this. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Chicken Carrillo.
Umberto Carrillo and his opponent have said some pretty ugly things to each other, but it can't get any uglier than this chicken mask.
Anything's possible with these two in the ring, Saxton. Boom! What a punch! Oh, my! What a splash! Looking for an early pin. Two!
get a two count this early?
That could have been a surprise early ending.
It's so early in the match.
Watch this display of power.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now. Humberto isn't being given any space to regroup.
Carrillo has to find a way to turn things around.
I mean, he doesn't.
Slam! He's taking some good hits.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Ah, he reversed it.
Humberto gets the better there.
Carrillo showing how much punishment he can withstand before getting his own offense in.
Could be the table turner Humberto desperately needed. And he's showcasing some dominance here.
Things are really going his way now.
Hooked up.
Driven down. And Humberto is one step quicker. Evades the attack.
Big four.
Right. Oh, damn.
He had it scouted. Yeah, he's getting some newly determined focus. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly. What are you doing over there?
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Crash down.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
Shoulders down.
Yeah. I think he's trying to
say. Oh, kicked out.
How in the world?
That's so funny with the damn mask on.
Going for the home run.
Oh, really?
I truly thought it was all over there. Talk about resilience.
Yeah, but did you see? Got the legs trapped, stepped on, and he's just the reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like that one.
Get him into the corner. Wicked clothesline. He may get the three count right here.
I think so. Did he do that?
Oh my, what a splash! Two breaks the count.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Supernatural power!
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Well scouted by Humberto.
I think we know what's coming next.
Did he charge it?
Turning the tables. Oh. Himself on the defensive. Carrillo has to find a way to turn things around. Looking for the victory. Two. Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
Damn.
How is that not three?
He kicked out. Why won't you? It'd be a nice
one. Oh, he knew what was coming. Paying back with their own card.
It's being aligned into position.
Another big move. Jumping suplex. It's a wrap.
Why aren't you flipping that way?
Rope breaks the hold there.
This could do it. And he's saved by the ropes.
That shit is crazy. By the ropes this time too. Really?
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
The colossal clutch
is wearing down the opponent.
Give up now.
Step out.
And this one is over.
Jesus. And let me get you by the pinfall, man. But you know, you're doing too much.
Here is your winner, AJ Johnson.
No other way to put it, guys. That was kind of a butt kicking. Never. WWE Universe on their feet.
Man, that shit I'm tired of. He gets to be released out by himself. Well, I gotta be released out with your cousin. Oh, well. I should expect it, I guess. Let's get that chicken out for him.
Tag team action in store. There's a science to being a successful.
Oh damn, he's coming hard this time.
All right. I know all about that.
Hey, what about me?
Corey excluded you for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action.
Hooked up. Fuck it,
boy, bro. Set crashing to the floor. Gets the tag.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into.
Oh damn, I can do that. Look at that. I can let him work. And I control my shit. Alrighty then. See how that shit works.
Just like that, he said crashing.
Is he
going to
move?
Floor.
Is he going to defend yourself?
Going way up high.
He's got to know he's
if he doesn't move, I'm not going to mad. Okay, I mean, he.
From the top.
Whoa, oh, look out. Okay, just crashing down with high impact. Oh, my goodness. Into the power bomb.
Who does one first? Okay, alright. I'm gonna have to be him then. I don't want to. I'd much rather just chill up here.
Producing a trampling.
Five. Six.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Seven.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this. From the top. Oh, no! An absolutely terrible landing ringside. Tag is registered.
That's very disappointing. I literally used the other characters. He can't just do what he do.
The better there. Well-placed kick. Solid punch. This match grinded him down a little. Holds him off. Military press. What a punch.
That's how you stop your
opponent. He turns it around. Kick right to the back of the leg. It's a gear.
How are you gonna tag out?
The tag.
Oh,
damn. You're gonna need your back adjusted after that one. Cover!
Gonna take a lot more than that to keep this man down.
Hit drop.
I'm a whip
see that.
Ricochet top rope. About to do.
If this lands, it's over.
Boom! Perfectly timed.
Good.
With the knees.
Good. 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 Good.
Just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
A back suplex right onto the apron. Hooked up.
Driven down.
Two. Ow.
I'm not going to hit both of y'all.
Won't come back from that.
Big punch fight. I don't know if I want to go on this trip, guys, but you might have to because it's the
longer way down.
Last ride.
Ricochet felt that one big time.
He slides back into the ring.
Now, when did I decide? When did I get to be bleeding up there? When was I bleeding? Okay. Let's see. I'm still trying to deliver this. To see how that's gonna go play out, but there's something I need to do over here. These two things right here.
This guy is ready for a fight.
This is going to be refreshing. First time fighting him. You made it.
You are looking at a one-of-a-kind superstar. Former Intercontinental Champion, United States Champion, WWE Champion, plenty of hardware to back up his success.
And his opponent from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds,
the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
Always on the hunt for glory. One of the most exciting and enduring competitors.
AJ Styles constantly upping his game.
Yeah, a superstar who works incredibly hard to be the absolute best in the game.
You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that could phase him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that
wisdom in this matchup. And across the ring is AJ Styles, whose pit bull mentality has been the driving force behind his constant pursuit of greatness here in WWE.
All right, this is going to be a first dub against you, sir.
In and out of the ring. Always looking for new opportunities and ways to undercut anyone who gets in his way.
Oh, wow.
Styles a step ahead.
Sequence of reversals there.
Sharp punch. Fallaway slam.
Fucking bodies already hurt. Man, he just started the match.
Force a stop to Styles for the moment.
If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
Styles is getting dominated, but AJ can't let this flourish derail him.
Oh, that's gonna hurt.
Staved off that attack. Did you hear that impact?
No, thank you.
Big impact off the neck breaker. Tag with a punch. Really just laying it in. Styles taking it by surprise. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Big elbow drop. Oh, my Lord. Punch.
We are witnessing.
My dandy. AJ is looking inevitable here. Check out this power, ladies and gentlemen.
And he reversed it.
Enable the counter. Ooh, that got turned around on Styles.
Damn, he reversed that.
Evades that one.
Boom! Tight! How much damage AJ Styles can take?
We're about to find out.
Not what you want to see by any means.
AJ Styles might be headed for a real loss unless he turns things around.
Will it be?
I think so.
One, two, three.
Oh.
And that's all she wrote.
All right. Oh, okay. Cool. So that was a quick, like, little storyline match. Let's see. Big news. I made the extremely smart decision to resign. One thing here is that, and I'm pretty sure that's going to start up something where I do a match with Kane. At least I think so. Those, I guess I gotta go back and look at those. This one, I don't think this was gonna pop. Okay, so it's this one I gotta do. Sure.
Nights in sports entertainment, the Royal Rumble match.
Does it get any better than 30 superstars competing for a ticket to the grandest stage of them all, WrestleMania?
If you're WWE champion Seth Rollins, the only thing better is knowing that the man who wants your title the most will have to start in the number two spot.
Must be fucking nice.
Gentlemen, business is about to pick up.
And finds a counter.
Must be nice.
Right to the body.
Must be fucking nice.
Oh, what a shot. Fucking nice. Another one.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
This crowd is truly not the fucking way that I want to fucking go, man. Damn, man. Everybody's just fucking reversing. Is it just not me? If I'm not fucking receding to them, what the fuck is everybody doing?
And a slap too. I'm mounting.
And this is not even what the fuck I'm trying to do. I'm trying to fucking. How? I just... Shit don't work no more. The damn shit where you can just guide people where the fuck you want to take them don't work no more for me. Damn. Fucking great, you're a fucking god. I get to eliminate the fucking person that I want to eliminate. I want to eliminate Buddy Murphy. I didn't get to do that. I'm about to get off. I'm about to get off. How we get to be working on fucking Matt? Oh my god.
Oh no, no. Oh. Who's it gonna be? Look at this display of power. Overhead, belly to belly.
Saw that one coming, took advantage. Punch right in the head, placed in the corner. He's got the answer for that one. Wicked fall.
Now the game's lagging. Great. It's fucking great. Thank you, Keith Lee. Because, you know, my character won't fucking get up on his own. Thank you. Just eliminate me, bro. I'll get eliminated. Just eliminate me, bro. I can't do shit. Everybody's so damn better than me. Thank you.
He looks focused on the task at hand.